It's my first one, so I'm so excited to see all these bikes over here.
I participate at the Saturday Night Rally, Boston Night Rally, and then the Greece Rally.
To share the experience with all of you, it's really fun.
I would never miss an event like this.
I'm expecting beautiful days, much of dust and stones.
It was incredible.
Very, very good.
Hot stuff.
I enjoyed a lot. These bikes are incredible.
That was very excited.
It's really an adventure to ride here. He pushed me, okay, Jaime, you have to do it, you cannot go back. And then I cannot be more thankful to all the team. I mean, thanks, because it was unbelievable. So it's what they made my day.
Succeeding and overcoming myself, so that's great.
My group, I can't talk about it. It's secret. What happens in the group stays in the group.
It was an amazing experience. I met so many good people.
It's been absolutely amazing. You know, I'm from South Africa, and so to come over here to Greece and to hang out with all the guys here from Europe and to ride in these beautiful mountains on these tracks with rocks and inclines and declines, and it has been an amazing experience. It's been three awesome days of riding, and I cannot wait until the next one.
The riding was awesome. I like that it's not dangerous, it's safe for everybody. The tracks are good for faster riders, they have fun, and the slower riders, they can improve. I think it's awesome, can't be any better.
But the best is the community, I have to tell you. You know, all over Europe and all the people around here, it's just amazing.
It was really intense, challenging off-road riding.
3 days of pure fun.
We were a group with seven people and eight languages.
The experience was great. For me, it was the first time, but the word adventure was really the right word.
I can't wait for the next one, because, you know, it's the feeling of being a member of the Orange family.